Meet our new local marketing tool, designed to help digital businesses monitor their performance in search and discover new opportunities for improving online visibility. To start working with the tool, add at least one business location. The location tab displays the company's name and the country where the business is located, its physical address, service area, phone number, the overall location score, which is calculated based on the quality of the Google Business Profile listing, your presence in monitored business directories, and the way you manage customer reviews. Then we have business listings, rating, reviews, and the date when the location was last updated. To set up your business profile, click on the pencil icon to edit sections like company name and business category, working hours, contact information, service area, as well as the business description. Any changes made here will also be reflected in your business's Google profile. To start tracking local rankings, first choose a business location, then click on the tracking setup button to configure the point on the map where rankings will be tracked. Plus, be sure to specify the keywords for that location. Note that the rankings of the keywords specified under common keywords are tracked across every added point, while the rankings of the keywords specified under point-specific keywords are only tracked for a specific tracking point. At the top of the local ranking section, you can find several charts, including average position per keyword, rankings distribution, overall average position, and average position per tracking point. On top of that, you can track local rankings data in the table below. Every row in the table shows the business's positions for a particular keyword in a particular tracking point. Here, you can filter keywords and tracking points, sort column data, find out if keyword rankings are going up or down. Keep in mind that SEO ranking analyzes the top 20 results and shows a dash otherwise. The local marketing audit analyzes how well a business is optimized for local search and checks for any issues that might be hurting its performance, providing helpful explanations and suggestions on Google Business Profile, business listings, and customer reviews. You can find the overall score of the analyzed location on the local marketing audit page, as well as the number and severity of detected issues distributed by the impact they have on the business's performance in a specific location. The issue report provides information about a local business in Google Business Profile, business listings, and customer reviews, with results being broken down into past checks, notices, warnings, and errors. Under the Google Business Profile, aka GBP section, you can learn how users engage with all of your GBP listings from a single interface. You're free to filter and analyze data on maps views, searches, website visits, direction requests, phone calls, and messages. Under the business listing section, you can learn which trusted local business directories and maps list your business location and which ones don't, as well as learn what type of NAP errors are present in each listing. The data here can help you understand which directories you should add a business to in order to increase its traffic and ultimately sales. Under the reviews section, you can learn what people are saying about your business by observing its online reviews and get valuable data to help manage customer feedback. We take reviews from the business directories we monitor, which double as review sites such as Google, Facebook, Yelp, Foursquare, and TripAdvisor. You can reply to Google and Facebook reviews right from the platform by clicking on the reply button in the status column. On the analytics page, you can get in-depth information about the distribution of reviews by their source and rating. This will give you a deeper understanding of your customers' overall satisfaction. And on the insights page, you can get AI-based semantic insights from the words and phrases most frequently used in your reviews, along with the average rating across the reviews that contain a particular word or phrase. Take advantage of these insights to find out what's working well and what needs improvement.